He immediately climbed over it, but he fell off to the ground. He got up and looked up to the tree.
Then Raden Said want to become a student of Sunan Bonang. Raden Said then followed Sunan Bonang to the bank of the river and creep down in front of him. Raden Said then want to be student. Kanjeng Sunan, let me study. Raden Said kept his commitment to help people by seizing valuable assets from rich people. One day, Raden Said arrived in the forest called Gelaga of Sunan Kalijaga. Once upon a time, there was a prince from Tuban named Raden Mas Said. He was a son of Tuban's regent, namely Tumenggung Wulatikta.
Your intention to help others is good, but your ways are not. Robbing is a sin, whatever the reason. If you want wealth, look at it.
This is life must be able to provide benefits to other people. But it has Raden Said. This stick is only made from sapling wood and is worthless. Why are you looking for treasure stratagem, man?
Kalau perasaan lega, karena kan udah nggak maju ke depan gitu, kayak udah pulang rasanya, Pak. Jadi mudah-mudahan menang. Kayaknya mau ikut lagi, Pak. Kayaknya I love the experience. Aku suka sama bahasa Inggris dari kelas 3. Jadi ya aku bakal suka lagi.
Yang pasti deg-degan dan nervous banget. Nggak tahu sih, soalnya kan Nabila emang dari dulu nggak bisa ngomong bahasa Inggris. Tiba-tiba disuruh maju storytelling, kayak sebuah pengalaman yang bagus di MTS ini.
Kayak agak panik gitu. Tapi ya kita berusaha. Setengah grogi, setengah enggak.